Isaiah 9:6 says, "To us a son is born, a child is given." Listen, it is time, folks, to just fix our eyes on Jesus, the timeless one who entered into time in order to reconcile a fallen people to God. He's the one we adore, the one we worship. Make no mistake about it, Jesus Christ is God in human flesh. So Merry Christmas to you, and may the Lord just reveal himself to you in a brand new, wonderful way.